You guys, welcome to my YouTube channel. Now we are playing Spider-Man Miles Morales on PS5. PS5 version. Yeah. Gajabi.
Helix 2 is down. No casualties. Payload compromised.
Response team dispatched. Sit tight, Helix 2.
Pete, I'm sorry, man. I didn't mean to.
It's okay. We got this. Just need to contain it before.
Jabat. Ye kaun nikla sand? Bad job.
Hello, tiny spiders.
Jabat. Ye log kaise bhi nikal gaye bete chod.
Miles, I've got Rhino, but you have to contain the escapees.
Right. Contain. I'm on it. You're a dead man. He's never gonna trust me on a mission like this again.
Nice work with the helicopter, kid! Real heroic stuff!
Hey, guys! How about we call a timeout? Come this through? Please? No?
The fuck is this?
What's going on?
How's it looking out there?
Oh, bawasir aa gaya. Bedi chod. Video achhi lage to like karna, guys. अब बाहर चले गए Holy shit! Grand Bharat. Jabat. Bhosri.
Pete, scale of 1 to 10. How are we doing?
10 for generating spectacle, 1 for minimizing destruction.
Sala Bhosri kahan bhag raha hai? Going
together.
To stop this motherfucker.
Speaking of, I'm giving me a hand up here.
Yeah. Yeah. I got you. Okay, Pete. Yeah. I got this.
Take it away, careful.
What a bullshit.
Hang on tight, tiny spider.
Spider-Man, hey. Need a little help? Hey! Whoa, whoa, whoa! Get high! Got you!
ये गड्डी जांदी है छलांगा मार दे ए बजा मुंह पे भोसड़े के
I was locked behind 30 feet of steel.
Achha.
I intend to enjoy this one.
He's a menace. Too soft. He's a low energy menace. Too easy. Maybe he's a weak minded.
Hey, Jonah, looking good. Very fast.
Menace. A feckless, treacherous, unhinged menace. Jeremy. Yeah. Right here. Yeah.
Mijo, ¿dónde está? It's getting late.
Hey, Mom. Yeah, coconut milk. Still trying to find it. Been kind of, an adventure.
Are you running?
Yeah, sorry. Trying to catch a train.
Mira, mijo, no seas mentiroso. Grab the milk and hurry home, please.
Sí, ma. Te quiero mucho.
Yo también.
Yeah, boy. Let's go, motherfucker.
Now or never, Miles. We gotta stop him.
On my way.
We gotta bring him down fast.
Yeah, boy.
Yeah, what do we do?
Let us raise temperature.
Oh, bad, bad, very bad.
Are you okay?
Lucky kind of thing.
No. Oh, no, no, no!
I'm okay. I've got him. Headed your way. Be ready.
Okay, nigga. Okay.
Yeah.
Let's go.
Might, need a minute.
Yeah.
They're all over that bridge. He can't lose. Never loses.
Got you in my car.
हाँ ये बात ये सीन है ना वो.
Spider-Man, you good?
लग गया लड़े लगता है.
Wake up, man.
गंभीर समस्या.
This Spider-Man is broken. I would like to exchange for new one.
अच्छा आजा भोसड़ी के.
This one will do.
Miles, get out of here. Bro. Back the hell?
Get out.
What was that?
Wow, Baba sir ka tod. लगे लात. ओ रे 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 का भी. ओके
यू डिस्ट्रॉयड हैव द सिटी डोंट यू केयर.
क्या
यू हर्ट अ लॉट ऑफ पीपल टुडे एलेक्सी टू मेनी.
फटी गांड और giant ass. Yeah, bath. मजा आ गया.
You alive?
Kinda.
Crash bar. वो बहुत सीर फिर आएगा. ये क्या चीज़ है.
Guys, wow, just wow. Simon Krieger, head of R&D at Roxxon Energy. Pleasure to meet you.
You too. Sorry, I think our ball landed in your yard.
No, actually did us a favor. We just bought the place. We're planning to tear it down for a build, but looks like you beat us to it. I wanted to thank you, both of you. Taking down Rhino? Solo? You are going places, bud.
Mm-hmm.
Thanks. But he's still dangerous.
Nah, we'll hold him for the police. You know, I always think these super troopers are overkill until something like this happens.
Bahut hi badhiya.
Duty calls. Hey, really great to meet you both. Future's looking bright.
Nice.
Hey. He's right. Let's clear out. Let the police do their job.
Let the police do their job. Nice,
yeah.
Brother.
Yeah,
let's
okay.
do it.
Bioelectricity. Wow.
Yeah.
To be honest, little jealous.
Hey, look. I got nothing on the OG. Think we should run tests tomorrow? A little voltage analysis?
Oh, man. Yeah, sorry. I've been meaning to tell you, I'm not gonna be around for the next few weeks.
Is this some kind of pee joke I don't get?
No. MJ's headed overseas for the Bugle and requested me as her photographer. Kind of a working vacation for us.
Oh, man. Look, I don't know if I'm ready to fly solo. I screwed up today big time with the helicopter.
But then you delivered big time. You saved my bacon, Miles.
I got lucky.
Hey, I did this gig for 8 years without backup, and you better believe I screwed up lots of times. But that is how you learn.
What's this?
Christmas present. But first, you gotta take the oath.
Oh. Okay.
I promise to do everything in my power to protect this city.
I promise.
That's it.
That oath a real thing.
Totally. Definitely didn't just make it up.
Nice.
See you in a few weeks, Spider-Man.
Well, okay.
New York's only Spider-Man.
क्या बात है? Only Spider-Man.
ये गेम मैं खेल रहा हूँ PS5 वर्जन में. मैं लास्ट टाइम PS4 प्रो में खेला था.
I'm New York's only Spider-Man.
अब खेल रहा हूँ PS5 वर्जन में. फिर से. From the beginning. वीडियो अच्छी लगे तो सब्सक्राइब करना गाइस. Skill point. La 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 la. यही था सही था.
Yo, Genki.
Dude. Rhino.
Let's save it, man.
What?
Yeah. Where you at? You get into the apartment okay?
Yeah, your mom let me in. Unpacked slash dumped my stuff all over your floor. And now I'm in the park, grabbing some air.
Oh, perfect! Dip over to the amphitheater. We got something to show you.
Dude, is this spider related? Please tell me you got a piece of Rhino's horn or something. Pics I've seen of the fight are straight up nuts!
Definitely spider-related, and definitely better than a horn.
Oh, loving the suspense. I'm there.
Happy holidays.
Kinky's probably waiting at the amphitheater for me.
ये कलावाजी करते हुए
never get used to you doing that.
Hey, look, check it. Christmas present from Spider-Man.
Open it. Dude, put it on. I'll cover you. What? Never seen a guy change clothes in Central Park?
Okay. How's it looking?
Trash.
Whoa.
Miles Morales, congratulations and welcome to your very first super suit.
Kya baat hai?
Head uptown for part two of this amazing gift.
Black wala rakhte na yaar. अभी कुछ खुला ही नहीं मैं जो
This is only half of the present.
What's the other half?
I'll let you know when I find it.
Let's go.
Truth-slinging host with the most, J. Jonah Jameson.
What? Does Pete set his suits to autoplay Jameson's show? Guy's a masochist.
Sad news, listeners. My Christmas charity spectacular was canceled due to masked vigilante mayhem.
Gotta be something better on. Been hearing
yeah.
things about this one.
ये भैंस गाना कहाँ से लग गया?
This is the Danica. I spotlight the people making a real difference in our city. Today's topic? Oh, you know, stockbrokers, for-profit colleges, maybe the people who make internet videos autoplay. No, obviously we're covering the Spider-Man's incredible takedown of Rhino.
Subscribe, DanaCast, new favorite podcast.
Jabat. Jabat. What? Yeah, but yeah, boy. Cheval.
Set up a lot of gear.
Dhasu entry. Wow.
Miles, get ready for your first holographic training challenge. These challenges are spread throughout the city. Each one focuses on a new move or technique. This one focuses on acrobatic improvisation. Get into position to start.
Holo training? Oh, I am so down.
First up, air combat. Fighting the enemy on your terms is a great way to gain the advantage.
Okay.
Now follow up with a mid-air attack. And now a personal favorite, the swing kick.
This holotech is next gen. With the right parts, but I can make it portable.
Another key fighter
skill, disarming. Disarmed opponents are far less dangerous. And it's crazy satisfying to knock guys out with their own weapons. Total twofer.
Alright, yeah. This is dope. Bless Peter Parker.
Now let's combine these two moves.
Yeah.
Overcoming airborne enemies is a great method of crowd control. Plus, the sounds they make are hilarious. Ah, splam! Splam! Drive round. Stay fast.
All right, I'm feeling this. Here! Get!
Incoming, heads up. Time for some freeform practice. Use air combat and disarm to eliminate these enemies. Nice work, Miles.
Jabat.
Initiate range attack. Good,
upper card pretty chod.
And that's the bingo.
You go. Ugh,
blue screen of death.
Tons of high-tech gear we can sell.
Oh crap.
Spider-Man! Take him out! Then grab the
Baba se kahan se aap?
Y'all trying to catch some hands? Yeah? Okay, let's go.
Take the spider out and grab the tech gear. Gonna make bank selling this stuff off.
Just so you know, this is official Spider-Man tech. Y'all are not authorized to resell.
Jabat.
Entertainment system unlocked. Beginning reboot. Check.
These guys are see-through. How are these guys see-through?
Welcome to Advanced Quest. Remember, specificity is the heart of every great quest.
Instead of, hey, ugly, try, oh, nice mouse. Wait, that's your face?
Ugh. That's not a quip. That's a straight-up
burn. Practicing. Soon you'll be
like a pro. Spider-Man's in my sight! Think fast.
Taking you out!
System error.
That's it for the tech thieves. Now to fix a training sim.
Critical fault on circuit AF15.
Kernel panic. Well, let's try a BIOS reset.
Yeah,
nice.
Boy.
That did it.
This game is good.
Looks like P made stealth, swinging, and combat challenges. Gotta check these out when I get a chance.
Mm-hmm.
Check out Roxxon Plaza and go home.
I just walked by, and I'm pretty sure someone's breaking in.
Yeah. I'll look into it.
Hey, so I want to hear more about your new spider powers.
I think it's some kind of bioelectric discharge. Or supercharged static electricity.
Ooh, we gotta name it. How about venom power? You know, because it stings.
Okay, that's not bad. I'm gonna run. Plaza first, then home.
Remember, venom power. Trust me, it's gold.
About this podcast. We've jumped the charts from 136 to 87. Like, wow. Okay, anyway. Today I'm doing a quick cast before I head downtown for my citizenship test, and I'm answering fan DMs.
Hi, Miles. This challenge tests your point launch skills. Hit all the checkpoints before time runs out. Approach the prompt to begin. You got this.
Oh, I'm ready for this. Let's boogie.
Let's go.
How about some point launch practice?
Halfway. Looking good.
क्या चीज है ये देखिए Let's go. Come on.
Hi there, I'm Simon Krieger. And what you're standing next to is a new form reactor. Once activated, this reactor will supply enough energy to power all of Harlem.
God.
Now, I'm sure you're thinking, Simon, how is that possible? And the answer is new form. Just one canister of this revolutionary fuel source is enough to supply Harlem with clean, safe energy for the next 500 years. Soon, we'll be opening reactors throughout Manhattan, and then worldwide. Get ready for a planet powered by Nuform. Roxxon, we're here for you.
Kya baat hai? Bagwaas tha.
What was that?
Ooh.
No sign of anybody. They broke a bunch of stuff. Maybe they were looking for something. Huh. They did a search for new form. What were they gonna do with
it? Bhosri ka mar gaya. Sala ne chok slam de diya.
Man, this night will just not quit.
Their tech is unbelievable, but Venom totally wrecked it. Oh, yeah. Yankee's right. Venom's a good name.
Can't survive this! We'll hold him here. Everyone else, get us there!
Thank you. Haven't seen you guys before. Nice glow sticks.
This is sort of holy.
Hope these new weapons work.
What are these weapons? Memory metal?
We'll kill you.
More of them up on the balcony.
Not gonna lose to you, Spud. You can't!
I can slow them down if I use my new Venom power!
He just broke my gauntlet! Stay covered!
Get her up!
Can't beat him! This was never about you!
In the reactor?
It's not installed yet. They're talking about shipments.
Super weird. Hey, I did that grocery shopping your mom wanted, but she's wondering where you are. Dinner's almost ready.
Crap. Okay, I'll try to wrap this up. Thanks, man.
Jabat.
Let's see what this does!
Tinkerer? Who's that?
Everybody down!
Uppercut. Bursley.
They were talking about new form shipments. Need to figure out what they found so I know where they're gonna hit next. I think I saw a logistics center upstairs. Tracking new form shipments, but why? Rocks on security. They could take it from here. Gotta look into this later.
Jabba.
I gotta get home. Christmas dinner sounded pretty good right about now. I'll look into that group. And the new form shipments tomorrow.
Subway service is suspended throughout Harlem. We apologize for this inconvenience.
Just kill him. But okay. About. इस गेम में डिटेल बहुत अच्छी है. नाइस.
This move really hasn't sunk in yet. Still feels like Abuelo's apartment, not ours.
This guava sauce is great.
What was that?
All good. Little spill. Get it cleaned up real quick. All good.
It's all right, man.
Ay, bendito. Mijo, qué guapo.
Gracias, mami.
I invited a guest tonight. Can you get the apartment ready? Oh, maybe put on some music, set the mood? Ah, oh, Nadja.
Really? Your campaign manager on Christmas Eve?
Well, tomorrow's rally isn't going to plan itself. Thanks for getting the apartment ready, mijo. Hello?
Hey, Nadja. ¿Ya nos dieron el permiso para mañana?
Clean. Guava. Priceless. Heirloom.
Glad Genki's staying a couple of weeks. Gonna be a lot of late nights working on spider gear.
I didn't say it before. Thanks for inviting me to stay over break.
Anytime, man. Your parents like in Hawaii?
Before you got home, they called me from the top of Haleakala, so I'd say they're doing okay. I didn't want to miss Christmas in New York.
You can't. It's the best time of the year.
That's what I said.
साला कुछ कर तो रहा नहीं भोजड़ी का बस कीबोर्ड चला रहा है सिस्टम में तो कुछ है नहीं बेटी चो
Still gotta box up the last of Abuela's stuff and ship it to her in Puerto Rico. Guess mom's not done unpacking either. That wallpaper just screams Abuela. Well, what's that? Huh. Must have gotten mixed up in the move. One of dad's old case files. Who's the prowler? Wonder if Dad ever caught the guy. Haven't looked through these since before City Hall. Dad's favorite album. He put this on every Sunday while he made coffee. Mom ordered like 100 of these because the article mentioned Dad. Mm-hmm. Who is the Spider-Man? If only you knew, Ma.
What's the pick, DJ?
The greatest record ever.
This is perfect.
Jabba.
Classy.
You didn't like jazz when I was little.
Your dad yeah. told me to love it.
Sare isme gaane lag gaye bade chot. Maza nahi aa raha aaj.
Nunca termina.
Is the mystery guest Uncle Aaron?
Un segundo. You know I don't want him coming around here.
I just thought... Never mind.
Let's talk about it later, okay? Nadja, I'm back. Sí, claro.
Glad Dad's tree survived the move.
Me too. He loved that little guy.
Ain't no Christmas like a Brooklyn Christmas. Miss hearing him say that.
That doorbell's been broken for years. Miles, could you get that?
Of course.
How are your parents, Genki? I haven't talked to them in a while.
They're good. They saw us.
Finn?
Hey, fixed your doorbell.
So good to see you. How are you? It's been like...
months. A lot's changed.
Yeah, it really has.
Is that our guest of honor? Come on in, you two. Dinner's almost ready. Finn, I'm so glad you could make it.
Thanks for inviting me, Miss Morales.
We missed you. Well, this one especially.
Hi.
Finn, this is Genki, my friend from Brooklyn Visions Academy. Genki, this is Finn, my best friend. My other best friend.
Oh, yeah, you guys won the middle school science fair at County, right? You made a,
Energy converter?
Jinx!
ये लड़की कुछ चालू लग रही है इसमें कुछ इस लड़के में कुछ गड़बड़ होती है शायद आई गेस लास्ट टाइम मैंने खेली थी PS4 प्रो पे इतना याद नहीं मुझे मैंने आधी गेम खेली थी अभी नाउ आई प्लेइंग दिस गेम ऑन PS5 आई एम नॉट श्योर बट कि ये लड़की मिली भी है कि क्या है बट देखते हैं
नो गुड ब्रेकर डजंट हैव पावर
लुक्स लाइक द होल ब्लॉक्स आउट
Let me check if I can see anything from the fire escape.
Okay, honey. But be safe.
Definitely can't get to the transformer from here. Unless you're super sticky.
Can you see any other buildings out?
People on the roof. Can't go up there.
Yeah, got the whole block.
Really hope no one can see me up here.
Wish Roxanne's reactor would open. Then you'd still have a problem.
I don't know. Roxanne's customer service is crap. They kept me on hold 2 hours.
Don't look out the window. Don't look out the window.
Think Miles is having any luck outside? I hope so. Hot plates are only going to get us so far in salvaging this
dinner. Bioelectricity can take down
Rhino.
But can it save Christmas dinner? It worked! Oh man, those lights are bright. Did not think this through. Gotta get back inside ASAP.
Javad.
Keep them distracted, Genki. Come on, Genki.
Is Miles still outside?
Actually, what about a photo?
Right now?
Yeah, you know, precious moments. You gotta capture them.
Shouldn't we wait for Miles?
No, he hates photos. All right, everyone squeeze in. Ready? Great photo, great photo. Oh, hey, Miles.
Who's ready to eat? You guys sit down. I got this.
Smells good.
Finn, tell us everything you've been up to. You still in robotics club?
I had to quit. But I've been studying biotech on my own.
Nerd.
Ugh, says the guy who has to wear an ascot to school.
Hey, only on Tuesdays.
Does your brother Rick still work for Roxxon?
I don't know how anyone could work there after seeing your last campaign ad. You went for Simon Krieger's jugular.
That reminds me. Genki, you have a certain flair for social media. Could you spread the word about tomorrow's rally?
Yeah, we'll be trending by midnight.
Sometimes it feels like Simon Krieger's my real opponent. Roxxon has so much influence here, but they don't answer to anyone except their shareholders. Harlem needs someone to fight for the community.
That's Mom's campaign speech voice, in case you couldn't tell.
You want to proofread these before I post them?
Yes! Do not hit send!
Jamat!
So, what's going on with you?
What do you mean?
You seem... I don't know. Distracted. Want to talk about it?
Not tonight. It's Christmas. Hey, how are you handling the move from Brooklyn?
I mean, it's fine.
Ugh. You hate it.
Nah.
That's your, I hate it, but I'm too nice to say it, voice.
No. It's, I don't know anybody here, and I'm always having to ask for directions.
You need to find a good restaurant, a barber shop, somewhere you can shoot hoops. You'll settle in.
What if we hang out tomorrow? Just the two of us.
Let's
You're
go,
not
man.
Too busy?
It's winter break. I can put off homework for at least another week.
Okay. I'll text you.
It's a date. I mean, not a date. A friend date.
Still as smooth as the last time I saw you.
Miles!
What?
You awake?
No.
So I stayed up last night and designed an app for your new suit. Thing's got a crazy custom OS, nothing I've ever seen before. But I ran it through a disassembler so I could reverse engineer the plugin architecture and... You just fell asleep again, didn't you? Miles!
I'm up.
It's almost done compiling.
Yeah, Shana. On gamma. Yeah.
Oh, thank you.
Sala bina nahi tu aa gaya.
Try out my app?
Yeah, man. Chod. Let's do this.
I'm connected to your analytics.
Hatke bhi aaya bhai kaise?
Let's test drive this baby.
All right.
Everything you see. How are you not puking all the time?
Lots of practice.
Kya baat hai? Nice. Ne.
Welcome to Friendly Neighborhood 1.0. It lets New Yorkers directly request your help and report crimes in progress.
Nice UI.
Thanks. Oh, look, someone just made a request. Request came from a guy named Aaron Davis.
Wait, what? That's my uncle.
Does he know you're Spider-Man?
No. Gotta be a coincidence. I'm headed to the subway stop.
Let's go.
Subway service is suspended throughout Harlem. We apologize.
What is going on?
Hey there. You needed some help? I'm Spider-Man, by the way.
Yeah, I know. Aaron Davis. I think somebody's messing with the sensors. I'm getting bad data from the main relay up top of Grand Central.
On my way.
Wait. Wait.
No.
Yeah?
Where's the other Spider-Man?
Oh, he's on vacation. But don't worry, I got this.
Jabot!
He definitely didn't recognize me. Oh, he's calling through the app? This is Spider-Man!
Hey, forgot to mention. There was a break-in last night right next door to Roxxon Plaza. A group called the Underground. Caught him hanging around my stop this morning.
The Underground? You know anything else about them?
They think of themselves as a young mafia. They've been around a while, but now they've got a new boss. Tinkerer.
Tinkerer? Thanks for the tip. So, you call Spider-Man often? Like, for help?
Didn't really have a way to get in touch to this app. But I saw you on the news last night taking down Rhino. Figured you were the right person to call.
Cool. Have you, been working at the subway long?
Nah, took the job last year after my brother. Well, anyway, I was trying to make some changes. Decided this job was a good place to start. The train's going down on my watch doesn't exactly paint me in a good light.
Well, when we fix them, you can tell your boss you showed initiative by using the Friendly Neighborhood Spider-Man app.
I'll do that. Good luck with the sensors.
Thanks for watching, guys. See you next time.